Hagabarang night. Sounds familiar, isn't it? Let's say for sugar, when Felda took over, the sugar price has been increased for 4 times since year 2010. That is 85 cents more expensive. Why increase? Because the government said diabetic cases are way too high in Malaysia. From what I know, the price for all sugar-related goods would increase as well. When I go Yamcha, Milopeng in year 2000 was only 1 ringgit and 20 cents. Now, it is 2 ringgit and 20 cents. That is 80% more expensive. Even Chinese stepping was 20 cents in year 2000. Now I have to pay 50 cents. Can you believe it? It is an increase of 150%. And Chinese stepping doesn't even have sugar in it. In year 2000, my friend's salary as a general clerk was 450 ringgit. Now the salary is 600 ringgit. She gets a pay rise, so it's only a 30% increase. How can we live like this? Let's move forward, vote SAPP.